In this video, we'll create a chart question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Chart. Questions are authored in two parts, the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. This setup may also include an image. Choose the Upload Image icon above to insert an image from your device. Add a title for the chart, the maximum value of the y-axis, and titles for both axes. The following points under the x-axis setup will display on the chart to your students. Add a label for each of the points. Choose an initial value that students will first see on the chart, or use the default of 0. Make the points interactive to allow students to change the value of the point on the chart. Enter as many labels as you need for your points. Select Add Point, or the X, if you want to show more or less than 3 points on the chart. The chart you set up now displays here in the correct answer setup. Drag and drop each point to the correct value on the chart. Add a correct response threshold to set a distance from the correct answer which a student can set the point and still receive credit. For example, if the correct value for one chart point is 6, and you set the threshold to 1, a student can set the point anywhere from 5 to 7 and still receive credit for a correct answer. Under Additional Setup Options, you will find several options for different chart attributes. Under Chart Type, choose from 5 different kinds of charts. Line chart, histogram chart, dot plot, and line plot charts are all available under the default bar chart. For unique qualities of these other chart types, see our support site. To control how students interact with the chart, select any of the options under User Controls. For example, you may allow students to add, label, or delete points. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.